half asleep on the Empire Builder, watching the world fly by from my window cedar. Hear the trestles roll and rumble, steady humming, tumble, rails rolling under.
Believe them, little man.
Hi, Sarah Doney here. I'm here to bring you episode 4 of Sounds of Portland. So I decided to go a slightly different direction than initially, told. I'm going to add in videos of venues as well as on the street shots. Because, one, it rains a lot here. Two, they are very easy to find. And three, it's off season, so there's not a lot of people outside in the cold playing, and it's really hard to find people. So until summer, or maybe forever, I don't know, I'm going to do the venue shots. I have a separate deck of cards that I've already been using. It's kind of a mixtape deck. I can probably post a picture so you guys see what the back of it looks like. We went and recorded at the Bing Lounge, and therefore I was not able to bring in my actual camcorder. We used the camera that we take pictures with to get the video. It's shaky because it's being held in our hand, and you know, the audio is whatever.
You look like Georgia on a cool summer day. Your smile hits me like a breeze blowing off the lake. You talk like Kansas. Got a heart that can't be understood.
first time, you're like, man, I'm going to sing that song for the rest of my life. And it's just one of them songs. And it really has a special meaning to me now because it's called Granddaddy's Gun. And a week and a half ago, we lost our granddaddy. And I'm a huge hunter, you know, and I remember I'm a huge duck hunter too. And so this was back in duck season, which was a couple of months ago. I was like, hey, granddad, can I borrow your gun to go duck hunting in the morning? And he's sitting there watching TV and he looks up at me and he says, son, there's two things I'll never lend. That's my woman and that's my gun. And I just smiled. I was like, all right, then. And so I was out on a radio tour when I got the call, you know, he's not doing well. And by the time I got there, it was, you know, he was still alive, but just not really all there. And so my dad told me, he told my grandma, he said, give Dylan that 12 gauge. So that means a lot to me. So this song has a special meaning to me. It's called Granddaddy's Gun. Well, it sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it dang sure ain't for sale. The good Lord only knows all the stories he could tell. Granddaddy's gone. Well, he bought it new out of the Sears and Roebuck catalog, and it's shot a mini shell over the top of an old bird dog, and it backed the burglar down. Grandma pushed the safety off Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all in how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. One of these days I'll pass it on to my son. Granddaddy's gun. Well, he handed it to me on the day I turned 13, with a half shot box of shells and a kit to keep it clean. I keep a picture in the case of that sweet old man of me with Granddaddy's gun.
Are just musicians that need their name out there and can provide travel assistance for me, that'd be great, and I can go hook them up and maybe get their name out there a little bit. Leave comments if you have any suggestions for me. I'm going to introduce the other person in this project helping me, and his name is John Lamble. Say hi.
Hey, everybody.
He helps me with photography, editing, and finding people on the streets or recording So pretty much does what I do, except for isn't quite the face of the project, I guess. Thank you for watching our YouTube videos, and please like us on our Facebook page and on each of our YouTube videos, because, I mean, positiveness is awesome. Tell your friends! On my YouTube channel, I'm going to have a tutorial on how to make Skittles vodka for those of you who can drink, and it's not to be a bad influence, it's to let you know.